Hallo, welkom te Fonte Puma. My name is Frank. And this is the new Masters of Art pen by Montblanc. It pays tribute to Vincent van Gogh. This is the first Masters of Art pen Montblanc makes. And this follows the Pattern of Art series, which they made the last one of in the previous year. So the pen is it's a metal pen with a wooden cap, with a lot of details hinting at Van Gogh, so the color he used a lot, and then also the painting style with the stripes, the signature in the cap here. So there are a lot of details in the pen which pay tribute to Van Gogh, so the painting style in the stripes and the colors he used, the signature and the pen body here, and the clip is shaped like a pipe. And then the end, like a Japanese knife, which he used that Montblanc emblem at the top is in yellow resin, which is a nice touch. As the bottle of art, this is also a piston filling fountain pen, and it's quite heavy. With cap, it weighs a bit over 100 grams. And without a cap, it's 60 and a bit grams. And the nib is engraved with the sunflower painting. So a very nice pen, very nice tribute to Vincent van Gogh, or Vincent van Gogh.